Economic prosperity over hundreds of years has been driven in large measure by how we can capture and use energy. The Industrial Revolution took us out of relative poverty because we harnessed the power of coal. We're on the cusp of a dramatic shift. Innovation is driving down the costs of clean technologies rather than making polluting technologies cheaper. It's a very exciting time to be in energy. So we know innovation is going to be central to getting us to a place of prosperity. We need a lot of things to change in the economy. We also need new technologies, and we're getting them thick and fast. We've got not just your conventional solar farms and wind farms, but we're seeing innovation across the board in different ways of taking CO2 out of the air, in the cement industry, in the steel industry, in the aviation industry. The ideas that are already proven in the lab and now coming out of the lab into pilot and demonstration phases. So, for instance, because of innovations in the engineering space, the cost of solar is going to continue to fall. And we also know that it's now happening at pace. It's almost as if the swarm of human intellects, like little bees, are out there working on all these different dimensions of the climate challenge because everybody realizes how important it is. Economists know that innovation really matters to an economy. It matters in terms of the productivity, the ways in which people can generate goods and services for others at lower cost and with, you know, deeper and better ideas. The transition to a cleaner future is worth doing even if climate change wasn't happening, because in many instances, cheaper in its own right. You know, it's a no-brainer, just do it anyway. If you go back a decade or two, bankers and investors would say, oh, not sure about solar, it's a bit sexy, it's a bit novel, we don't want to take on excessive risk, we'll finance a coal plant instead, we know what they are. Now, it's solar, it's a piece of cake. I'll do it at very low cost of capital, I don't need much return on my money because there's just so little risk associated with it. Business has a vital role to play here. In a sense, it's a terrible metaphor, but it's on the coalface of tackling these challenges. We've seen some companies recognize that actually locking up their intellectual property and patents isn't necessarily the best for them. If they release these patents into the market, you get wider adoption of their kind of ecosystem of technologies, and that leads to more sales. Will find that, you know, if they're not quick and they're not thinking about this carefully, they'll be out of business and other new ones coming into the space and being worth billions. The idea of growth that is compatible with a stable climate is relatively simple. We can continue to be prosperous, we can continue to deliver value of goods and services to each other while taking our economies to a point where they're not damaging the climate anymore. Once we've got to net zero, I think we'll be in a far more prosperous world. We're recycling the minerals that we've got. We've designed a system where plastics compost and biodegrade. We're harnessing the clean energy around us. It'll be a world that is cleaner. People who should be living longer lives because they're not dying of air pollution. It'll be quieter because we're not banging and burning things all the time. And it'll be more productive. Earth's atmosphere is kind of a remarkable asset when you think about it from an economic perspective. It's thin, but it makes life habitable. So we need to protect it, and we need to stop thinking of it as a dumping ground for our waste. It's not any individual player or any individual country who can solve a problem like climate change. We just simply have to get together and solve it as a collective, as a set of humans across the world. We need to redesign the system so that the outcome of all of our actions, some collaboratively, some competitive, lead to a situation where we've got a stable climate that protects all of us.